back again and guys, today we are in Continental Park Hotel and we are with Raghu, and at the same time it is in Governor Pet. And you know about this Continental Park Hotel is going on with food festival, and this food festival have been introduced first time in Vijayawada by Continental Park Hotel, and let us have a small chit chat with him. And now actually the thing is, in Vijayawada this have been occupied a famous restaurant, and even hotel is also there. And in clippings you can all see the restaurant clips of these food festivals and everything. And when it comes to hotel, they are having rooms and everything. So very soon we will be going on with that video also. And now let us have chit chat with Raghu. Raghu sir, namaste. Hello, sir.
Hi, yes.
Okay, Raghu garu, meedu ikkada ee food festival jarugutundi. So ee food festival ki sambandhinchi ememi ela ante, first time meeru Vijayawada, your hotel is the first hotel to introduce this food festival concept, and so ela undi ante Vijayawada people ki kottaga introduce chesaru, ela undi?
Vijayawada people are very much supportive to us, sir.
Okay, Raghu garu, thank you very much for your valuable time. And
thank you, sir.
And so guys, so this is out what the interview of Continental Park Hotel, and 100% you can come and visit. Why? Because this is the best place to visit, and every year they have got food festivals and everything along with rooms. So why not you can come out with families and have a great time over here. So this is our exclusive interview of Continental Park Hotel Gaurapet. Further we'll meet in some other hotel. Until then, keep watching Hyderabad Vijayawada Times, one of the biggest online South Indian channel in India. Thank you. Continental Park Hotel, and we are with Raghu, and at the same time it is in Governor Pet. And you know about this Continental Park Hotel is going on with food festival, and this food festival have been introduced first time in Vijayawada by Continental Park Hotel, and let us have a small chit chat with him. And now actually the thing is, in Vijayawada this have been occupied a famous restaurant, and even hotel is also there. And in clippings you can all see the restaurant clips of these food festivals and everything. And when it comes to hotel, they are having rooms and everything. So very soon we will be going on with that video also. And now let us have chit chat with Raghu. Raghu sir, namaste. Hello, sir.
Hi, yes.
Okay, Raghu garu, meedu ikkada ee food festival jarugutundi. So ee food festival ki sambandhinchi ememi ela ante, first time meeru Vijayawada, your hotel is the first hotel to introduce this food festival concept, and so ela undi ante Vijayawada people ki kottaga introduce chesaru, ela undi?
Vijayawada people are very much supportive to us, sir.
Okay, Raghu garu, thank you very much for your valuable time. And
thank you, sir.
And so guys, so this is out what the interview of Continental Park Hotel, and 100% you can come and visit. Why? Because this is the best place to visit, and every year they have got food festivals and everything along with rooms. So why not you can come out with families and have a great time over here. So this is our exclusive interview of Continental Park Hotel Gaurapet. Further we'll meet in some other hotel. Until then, keep watching Hyderabad Vijayawada Times, one of the biggest online South Indian channel in India. Thank you. Continental Park Hotel, and we are with Raghu, and at the same time it is in Governor Pet. And you know about this Continental Park Hotel is going on with food festival, and this food festival have been introduced first time in Vijayawada by Continental Park Hotel, and let us have a small chit chat with him. And now actually the thing is, in Vijayawada this have been occupied a famous restaurant, and even hotel is also there. And in clippings you can all see the restaurant clips of this food festivals and everything. And when it comes to hotel, they are having rooms and everything. So very soon we'll be going on with that video also. And now let us have chit chat with Raghu. Raghu sir, namaste. Hello, sir.
Hi, yes.
Okay, Raghu garu, meedu ikkada ee food festival jarugutundi. So ee food festival ki sambandhinchi ememi ela ante, first time meeru Vijayawada, your hotel is the first hotel to introduce this food festival concept and so ela undi ante Vijayawada people ki kottaga introduce chesaru ela undi?
Vijayawada people are very much supportive to us, sir.
Okay, Raghu garu, thank you very much for your valuable time and
thank you, sir.
And so guys, so this is out what the interview of Continental Park Hotel, and 100% you can come and visit. Why? Because this is the best place to visit, and every year they have got food festivals and everything along with rooms. So why not, you can come out with families and have a great time over here. So this is all exclusive interview of Continental Park Hotel Gaurapet. Further we'll meet in some other hotel until then. Keep watching Hyderabad Vijayawada Times, one of the biggest online South Indian channel in India. Thank you. Continental Park Hotel, and we are with Raghu, and at the same time it is in Gaurapet. And you know about this Continental Park Hotel is going on with food festival, and this food festival have been introduced first time in Vijayawada by Continental Park Hotel, and let us have a small chit chat with him. And now actually the thing is, in Vijayawada this have been occupied a famous restaurant, and even hotel is also there. And in clippings you can all see the restaurant clips of this food festivals and everything. And when it comes to hotel, they are having rooms and everything. So very soon we'll be going on with that video also. And now let us have chit chat with Raghu. Raghu sir, namaste. Hello, sir.
Hi, yes. Okay,
Raghu garu, meedu ikkada ee food festival jarugutundi. So ee food festival ki sambandhinchi ememi ela ante, first time meeru Vijayawada, your hotel is the first hotel to introduce this food festival concept and so ela undi ante Vijayawada people ki kottaga introduce chesaru ela undi?
Vijayawada people are very much supportive to us, sir.
Okay, Raghu garu, thank you very much for your valuable time and
thank you, sir.
And so guys, so this is out what the interview of Continental Park Hotel, and 100% you can come and visit. Why? Because this is the best place to visit, and every year they have got food festivals and everything along with rooms. So why not, you can come out with families and have a great time over here. So this is all exclusive interview of Continental Park Hotel Gaurapet. Further we'll meet in some other hotel until then. Keep watching Hyderabad Vijayawada Times, one of the biggest online South Indian channel in India. Thank you.